course, I had to tease them with something, and I brought my Brightline Siemens Charge over. This is its first public appearance ever since being videotaped at my house. This is all stitched together last minute. I did not plan to do this until this. This is our friends at the FECRS N-trak. Starting from Miley, we got Medley. I'll zoom in for this shot, but I may get a close-up. Port Miami, downtown Miami. We got ourselves a land bridge pulling in. This is N-skill, ladies and gentlemen. Here's inland plywood. We're working our way up the main line, even though it's a little spread out. And of course, here's Austin's masterpiece Brightline station. And you will see a compliment that came with it that I brought later. Jupiter Bridge, locked down because trains are moving. Palm Bay. Dania, it's a little out of place. 150 miles off. And here's Titusville and Cocoa Yard. We had a lot of worms. And more Jivos. Here's City Point. She ties it on the flip side. It's like 226.
The bend of the car is so, it's so much that the wheels are squealing, they're screaming at you as they're making that turn.
Yeah, I have to
figure out who's.
All right, buddy, what are you doing here?
Filming. Making us famous.
There you go.
Titusville. Unfortunately, I don't think they supply intermodal for NS anymore. Eville Road and the golf course. Here's Smyrna Beach. Conrad Yelvington. Harvey's Groves with a BLMA billboard, and they use this billboard for their promotion. And then this is Bowden, the end of the main line. I-95 in the skyline.
Could be. Is, should have come back by now.
Made its way through working on probably a joint over there.
How's that FECRS N-trak?
Ah, yes. 8 units.
Work order approved for Austin to stop in New Smyrna. Let go.
I'm like
stop in the Cocoa Yard.
The yard.
On the venture.
When the shuttle program was there, I worked out there with a lot of the coasters on
there. Now we're chasing 117, I guess. Your train separated.
Yeah, that second tank is giving me problems.
Because I think because the magnetic joiner, and the magnetic part of the coupler, is hanging loose. It's hanging low, not loose.
That will cause a problem.
So there's the pink lady on 3 layouts and 3 scales. If you head over to JetPlug, you'll see it in L gauge. Head over here, you'll see it in N scale. Head over to ECHOES, you'll see it in HO. Hey, Cody.
What's up, man?
He's heading into Hialeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a tank from there.
I don't think I've ever posted N-trak on YouTube because I forgot to somehow get through all the video taken at FECRS. Got the other HO layouts. See this in Tampa if you come to the show. And skill layout. To walk around to find the head end.
Which is what you would have to have done for the old 48.
Right. I opted, I wasn't going to bother to do anything. It was worth it.
Oh, now it's good. You know, my laptop used to have it. I could
pull up every train. Oh, yeah. Is having quite the crowd today. Guys, this is Joey, aka CTRAICSX. I'm here. He's filming ECHOES.
That's it, man.
And I have just applied an EOT to Mr. Gerald Tillman's.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Software railfanning mafia. Hope it stays on the track.
Q456-ish.